Last year, when thousands of parents didn't know where their next paycheck was coming from or how to provide for their families, we had life covered.